Devotee's business is to glorify. He doesn't take any credit for himself. Actually, there is nothing to be taken credit. All credit goes to Krishna. A devotee neither claims, neither it is possible. Even he may be very, very big devotee. He will never claim any credit for his glorious activities. His glorious activities means to make Krishna glorious. That is his glorious activity. Not that, like the so-called materialist, he takes, wants to take the credit. No. Sakarmana tamabharcha saṃsiddhi lavate nara. Sakarmana. You may be engaged in any pattern of work, any department of work. But by dint of your work, you establish the existence of God, Krishna. And whatever is being done, it is being done by the expert management of Krishna. The sun is rising exactly in the time, and it is setting exactly in the time, and the temperature according to the different season, the movement, Uttarayan, Dakshinayan, everything is managed so expertly under the order of the Supreme, Maya Dhakshena Prakriti. Don't think the sun is working so nicely automatically. Not automatically. The master is there. Krishna. Jasyagnaya bhramati saṃ bhritakāla chakra. The sun is so powerful, substance within this universe. There are many millions of suns. This is one sun only. But it is carrying out the order of Krishna. Jachakshuri sasavita sagalagrahana raja samasta suramati asesateja. Asesateja. Unlimited. Light, unlimited fire, unlimited heat, asesa, asesa teja. There is no comparison with the sunlight, sun's heat. There is no comparison within this universe. Unlimited. For millions and millions of years, it is from the sun, the light and heat is coming out. But there is no diminution. It is the same as it was millions of years ago, and after giving you light and heat for millions of years, the same quantity of light and heat is still there. So if it is possible for a material thing that after giving unlimited heat and light, it remains the same. Similarly, the Supreme Lord, by expanding His potencies, by His energy, He remains the same. He does not diminish. Purnasya purnamadaya purnameva avashishyate. So, if we can see in the material object that the heat being emanated from many millions and millions, it remains the same heat. It maintains the same heat, same light. Why it is not possible for the Supreme? Therefore, Isha Upanishad informs us that purnasya purnamadaya purnameva bhushyate. If you take the whole energy of Krishna from Krishna, then still the whole energy is there. But you will be surprised, nowadays modern gods, there are so many modern gods. I do not wish to name, but one modern god, he gave his power to his disciple. And when he came into consciousness, Then he was crying. The disciples inquired from the Guru, "Why you are crying, sir?" "No, I have finished everything. I have given you everything. I have given you everything, therefore I am now finished. That is not spiritual. That is material. I have got 100 rupees. If I pay you 100 rupees, then my pocket is empty." But Krishna is not like that. Krishna can make hundreds of thousands and millions of Krishna, still is Krishna. That is Krishna. The potency is never exhausted. That is called Purnasya Purnamadaya, Purnameva Vasishyate. So this imitation, God will not help us. The real God, Ishvara Parama Krishna, Satchidananda Vigraha, Anadi Radi Govinda, Sarvakaranakaranam, he never exhausts, he is never exhausted. It is said that Jasyaika Nishasyata Kalamathavalamba Jivanti Loma Vilaja Jagadanna Natha Vishnu Mahanasa Iyajasya Kalavishesha Govinda Madhi Purusam Tamangamaja. The millions of universes are coming out within this breathing period, and again they are annihilated when the breathing is taken inside. In this way, the universes are coming out. Jagadanna Natha. Jagadanna Natha. Jagadanna means the universe. And Natha, the Lord of the universe, means Lord Brahma. So he has got a duration of life. And what is the duration of life? The breathing period of Mahavishnu.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,